Hello guys, welcome to PRB TV. Today we are going to learn about some if function in Excel. I have a sample data here. There are three columns. One is merchant ID, next is sale amount, next is status type. There are two possible values in status type column. These are cash at POS and sale. Now we have to sum all the cash at POS amounts and all the sale amounts in different places. For example, for this purpose, add if is the best suitable choice, so I want to use this for illustrating here. Total cash at POS. Okay, total sale. Now here we can use sum if function. Sum if press tab, then after this function will automatically inserted there, sum if. Now we have to first choose the range, means where we have to look for criteria. This function checks for a criteria in given range. According to this, it will find the sum of values, and criteria should be this, and criteria is cash at POS in this case, and cash at POS, which is a value to be checked in criteria range, which is first argument in this function. Then after we have to give some range, which is the range from which we have to calculate the sum. In this case, this sale amount will be added on the basis of status type 100 plus 500 plus 100 plus 100 means 800, 1600, 1800. Okay, we have to apply same formula here. We can use this from formulas bar also. Insert function, right here, sum if, go, yes, this function is sourced here. Then after range, range is C2 to C19. Criteria is sales, sale. Sum range is B2 from B19. Okay, this is the function here. You can see in formula bar also. In this way we can apply sum if function. This function add the particular values from given range, which is the last argument, on the basis of criteria. Means it will first find sale in this range. Look at this range, first argument. In that range it will find the second argument. Each cell where it find this argument, means in this case where it will find cell, it will add the corresponding values from this range. This is the way how sum if exactly works. Thank you guys, hope this video will be helpful for you. Thank you.